If you're heading south on some fun vacation time, or maybe getting the lake house ready for your weekends this coming summer, spring and summer, 60 degrees, it'll be soggy on 71 Highway, 69 Highway 13, heading down toward Branson, for example, it'll be soggy with some heavy rainfall today. But the weekend is looking dry, a little cool, but dry, so that's good. Here's a look at our clouds and radar. We've got the rain continuing, and it'll slowly work its way off to the east and southeast. There could be some strong to severe storms in the Ohio Valley, but most of the country is going to be fairly quiet today in terms of severe weather, other than that Ohio Valley area. Precipitation chances today, well, yeah, we're calling it 50-60%, but right now in the immediate metro, it looks like about 100% chance you're getting some rain. Dry through the weekend. 50% chance of rain again Wednesday into Thursday. No major delays. Everybody's in the green coast to coast this morning. Now, this afternoon, forget about those 80s, 81, 82 degrees, about 20 degrees cooler in some cases. 63 for Kansas City, 62 in Lawrence, 64 in Sedalia. Patchy fog tonight, chilly. Then tomorrow we have sunshine, 63. Proms begin or are ongoing through this weekend, and so Saturday night, if that's your prom night, it will be a little chilly as you're out and about. Overnight low down into the 40s, 66 degrees on Sunday with sunshine. And if you go to prom Saturday night, you probably don't care too much about sunshine on Sunday, but it will be a nice sunny day. And then Monday and Tuesday of next week, we begin to warm things up a little bit. So it will not be soggy for everybody's fancy dresses and tuxedos and all that
stuff.